What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Malia Chanel, and today I didn't really have any more Christmas theme videos. I just kind of wanted to chill and just like hang. I don't know if we're gonna be talking, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys follow us on all our social medias down below and like this video.
That's it. I was gonna do like a jungle theme, like a
jungle theme.
I was thinking of like a jungle baby shark, a jungle theme baby shark.
A jungle theme baby
shark. I don't know why. I was just thinking of
that. I know why.
Girl!
No.
No. Look it up.
I was gonna do just like a black woman's body and I was gonna give her an afro. That's why I got black.
Ooh,
beautiful, huh? Yes.
That's cute. I don't really know what I wanna do, but we're gonna get there. I just want like just jungle color, just shit like that.
Just a jungle color. And I think I'm gonna do, well, this is way too creative, what I'm looking at. I don't know if y'all can see. But yeah, this looks way too complicated. I had something a lot more simple in my mind, but we're gonna do what it do, do what it do.
I'm scared.
Me too. Hold on. I don't think I'm gonna give her a face. I'm gonna try and do one of those like abstract pieces, if y'all know what I'm saying.
Abstract.
I know how to listen, y'all. This is if y'all came for a professional paint and some good pictures and outcome and results, you came to the wrong video.
This is gonna be funny.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and really do my best, but don't expect too much of me. I promise you, you will not end up very satisfied. I'm gonna sketch mine out first. Sorry, y'all. If y'all keep seeing me turn this way and only see one earring, stay out of my business. You in my business? Don't do that.
This is harder than I thought.
Like, wow.
So you really don't know how to draw like
that? No. I don't know how to draw nothing. I do stick figures. That's what I'm good at. We did get a little old canvas. Like, what can I even do on this? I don't know what I'm doing.
Me either. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go for it.
Just go for it.
I ain't no competition. Wait, is this competition?
Is it a competition?
Hell yeah.
Hey. Like she really did something over there.
Hey.
Face ass. Wow, I over here got broccoli. I don't know what's going on. Like, what is this?
Yeah. Casso, I don't know how you did it, but you did it.
You did it. We did it, Joe.
Yeah, I'm gonna get drunk. I'm gonna get drunk and I'm gonna paint a masterpiece for y'all. Watch.
We'll see y'all, hopefully. Because right now, it's looking real second graders. I'm still, at least I ain't not y'all gonna do.
She says second
grade. You don't even know what it's supposed to, you don't like her afro?
I love it, but it's giving tree for me right now.
Okay. Okay, I got it.
Y'all are gonna see and be like, damn, Miss Picasso. Yeah, I was in art in high school. I barely passed my class.
Just kidding.
Ooh, I like that. I actually like that.
This how you know Destiny is a liar. Cause what is this? What is it, Destiny?
Oh my god. If she wins, it's because of the pencil. I'm just letting you know. I'm freehanding, but
it is really hard to freehand, so. We're gonna give her a little credit where credit is due.
Thanks.
But not much. Bitch still won't move. Can you slow down a bit? Like, damn, how?
Oh, yeah. My bad, you wanted to outline shit and perfect it.
I'm sorry. I thought this was a competition.
It is, and I don't need it.
Oh, okay. This really is unfair, though. I'm over here trying to make a whole person, and you're making
I'm doing other shit.
An atmosphere.
I do a little more steady hand though, but you finna Broop, you can get mad. She's all like, trying to help her ass out of this competition.
Come on now.
Oh. Yeah.
This is what I have so far.
I would show y'all what I have so far, but I'm not sure what's going on.
She was in art class. Like, I couldn't even draw, like, the hands. Like, they look kind of skinny, but still,
no, they look so funny.
They look kind of like...
But look, that's, like, I don't know how people do it. Like,
no, but it's not...
As you guys can see, I don't know if you guys know what's going on. It's supposed to be a black woman. See her little... Y'all go see as it comes together. I ain't trying to spoil it. Destiny, what's supposed to even? We're just talking about steady hand. This bitch over here, like, damn. Oh, how can somebody hear you painting, Destiny? The sound is killing me. Just make sure you guys pay attention, like, when you know, when you're judging, like, whose is better. I'm adding texture into her hair. Just put that out there. Texture for us curly girls.
Okay.
A little nappy effect.
I've seen the video.
You see the video?
I was talking about me, but yeah.
Oh.
I didn't even look at you.
I'm long. Seeing the grass patch.
Thanks.
I meant it as an insult, but you're welcome.
Oh, actually, the texture. Okay, it's gonna be a little thick.
You said a little thick. Tussies?
Two.
Real focused, y'all, because this is about to be some. This is about to be some creation. Y'all don't even understand.
Ooh, yeah, she went with the good. Good brush. I like
it. I went with the. You see?
She went with the angled brush or whatever.
This looks really pretty, y'all.
That shit got two.
Get that shit out. I was kidding.
That shit. What if that shit smear?
But yeah, guys. Oh, are you done?
I think I'm done. Yeah. I don't know what else to do.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna give it to Chanel. She won, I guess.
I mean, that just registered.
No, but it's good.
Thank you. It's beautiful.
No, but this is super cute look. And it's creative. You.
The crazy part is you put up three different pictures and none of them look like this one, so I really applaud her for her creativity.
None of them, yeah.
I hope you guys enjoyed. I know we didn't talk much, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and make sure you guys subscribe to my channel.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe, y'all.
I love you guys. Bye.
Oh.